Ow. Adams, Lugo, do you read? Great. No signal.
Man out, sweep the area. He's down here somewhere.
It just keeps getting better. Okay, I need to find a rifle fast. Took you so long.
Elevator was broke. Had to take the stairs.
This isn't the time, Sergeant.
What?
He's fine, Adams. So am I. No need to get worked up.
I'm just saying.
I know. I know. Got a lock on the signal, Lugo?
Yeah, we're close.
Then let's move.
There they are. We're going in.
Take the shot!
Hostile down.
Dead end.
Adams, get that door open.
You got it.
Shit!
What is it?
Multiple contacts coming up behind us. We're trapped.
Walker, there's a turret over there. Cover me while I get this door open.
No problem.
Trapped!
Move in! Go, go, go!
I can help, boss. Just give me a target.
Eyes on that cargo box! Heads up!
Target neutralized!
No one here.
Captain, top of the stairs.
I see it.
If this is Daniels, he's been dead a long time.
We've been set up.
No fucking clue.
Whoa, feedback.
Identify yourself.
Me? Who the hell are you?
Captain, go fuck yourself.
Well now, Captain. This little trap was meant for a fox named Gould. But you ain't Gould. In fact, I don't know who you are. No one does. And that's dangerous.
Dangerous to who?
Everyone.
I mean, come on. You didn't actually think we'd just let you walk in here, did you?
Yeah, we did. We're looking for survivors.
Well, you found some. It's a bitch, ain't it?
Move in, boys!
Captain Walker!
What the hell?
Up there! It's Gould! Get out of there! Don't stand there! Run!
Reloading.
Listen close. If you want to get out of here, I need you to do as I say. Is that clear? I'm Agent Gould, CIA. You're Captain Walker, Delta Force.
Visual on the enemy.
He's expecting!
Oh,
you want to get out of here? I need you to do as I say. Is that clear?
That depends. Who the hell are you?
I'm Agent Gould, CIA. You're Captain Walker, Delta Force.
How do you know who we are?
I know a lot of things, Captain. But now's not the time to talk.
spotted. We'll fire on your command.
Watch it! Shotgun headed our way! I want to get out of here. I need you to do as I say. That clear?
That depends. Who the hell are you?
I'm Agent Gould, CIA. You're Captain Parker, Delta Force.
How do you know who we are?
You know a lot of things, Captain. But now's not the time to talk. on the right!
How's it look, Lugo?
He can walk, but it's gonna hurt. You want morphine?
Nah. I'm gonna keep my head clear.
Okay, and hold still. Almost done here.
What are you thinking, Walker?
I was thinking we landed in the middle of a fucking war zone.
It's impressive, seeing as the city was supposed to be uninhabited.
Exactly.
Maybe it's time we got out of here. Called in the evac team.
We got 8 miles of open desert between us and the storm wall. Helos had cut us down before we took 10 steps. Our only option now is to reconnect with Gould.
You sure you want to cast our lot with the CIA?
We have no choice. You've seen what's become of the 33rd.
Captain's right. The damned are out of control. Someone's got to stop them.
I know. But can we trust them?
Gould risked his life to save ours. He's earned my trust.
What about Conrad?
This isn't just about finding Conrad anymore. It's about doing what's right. Now, Adams, do the honors.
Whatever you say.
Captain Walker, if you read me, come in. Over.
Copy that. Over.
Afraid we lost you back there.
Well, we took a pretty good beating, but we'll live.
Good, because we need all the help we can get.
What's going on here, Agent?
Insanity, Captain. CIA sent us in looking for survivors. Instead, we found Dubai tearing itself apart.
Any sign of Conrad in all this?
No, none that I've seen. I heard rumors that he's still alive. But if that's true, he's in hiding somewhere. Damn it! Incoming Helo! Look out!
Lugo, get him back on the radio.
I can't. Signal's dead.
Heads up!
Problem with him, Adams?
Look, the 33rd needs to be stopped. But isn't Gould's revolution just stirring the shit?
Hey, he saved our ass back there. And right now, he's all we got.
Hey, on me. I think I found a way out of here.
Stand clear. Form up on me. Let's move. Any sign of Gould?
Yeah. The 33rd got surrounded down there.
Thank you.
anything through the smoke.
Now let's get down there. He might be hurt.
This just in. Tourism up an astounding 3,000% as a fresh wave of Americans make Dubai their vacation destination of choice. When asked what he thought of these fresh new faces, a local Dubai man had these words to say.
Check it out. Signs of the revolution.
Bullshit's what it is. Dubai's dying and everyone's trying to help it along.
At least the Ravens ain't gonna start.
What the hell?
He's an ACU.
That means he's 33rd. You think the CIA did this?
Can't be. Guy's been rotten too long.
Oh my god.
Who the hell would do this?
It's not something I want to think about right now.
Heads up. Soldiers. 12 o'clock.
They spot us?
Not yet.
Duty, is it that bad? Yeah, sure as hell ain't good. And you at least get a run. We told you back to the boat, it's gonna be a bitch. Look, I'm a mechanic, not a mirror.
Target neutralized! Open fire!
We got movement! Don't these guys have somebody else to fight?
God.
Who the hell would do this?
It's not something I want to think about right now.
Heads up. Soldiers. 12 o'clock.
They spot us?
Not yet.
What did they do to you? Is it that bad?
Shit, we got
Tango down! Down! Open fire!
Both these guys have somebody else to fight!
Cover me! I'm reloading! Throw in a sticky!
He's coming out of cover!
Oh my god.
Who the hell would do this?
It's not something I want to think about right now.
Heads up. Soldiers. 12 o'clock.
They spot us?
Not yet.
What do they do to you? Is it that bad? Yeah, it sure as hell ain't good. Can you at least get her running? I told her back to the boat was gonna be a bitch.
Look, I'm a mechanic, not a miracle worker, alright? I'll tell you what I can
do. Got eyes on the target! Take the floor!
Open fire!
Hope these guys have somebody else to fight!
On the move!
Locked down!
Don't worry. They'll be back.
Hey, fuckface. Tell the 33rd to stand down. This is helping no one.
Sorry, but I answer to a higher authority than you, Captain Walker.
Oh, so you remember me now.
I do indeed. And I'm not the only one.
Jesus. Ghoul led a bunch of armed looters against trained soldiers.
He didn't know this was gonna happen.
Maybe the loss was worth the gain.
Kidding, right? We're ankle deep in death. Of course I smell it.
No, not that.
Over.
It's a message to the survivors. Don't fuck with us.
What survivors?
Go ahead and just say your name into the recorder.
Pete Golby, Private First Class.
Thanks, Pete. So the question everyone back home wants to ask is, why? The Red Cross, the Pentagon, even the President have all turned tail and run. Why stay here?
See, I joined up out of high school. Well, I didn't want to go to war or anything, but then I got tossed in with the 33rd and ended up doing two tours in Afghanistan.
Disaster by anyone's standards.
Yeah, no shit. I can't tell you how many times we rolled past kids fighting over garbage on our way to some bullshit op. So when the Colonel saw a chance to actually do some good here, hell yeah, he took it.
You claim to speak for these people, Agent Gould. Now would be the time to prove it.
No! I have done nothing!
If I didn't know better, I'd think you were a fool or suicidal. You'd have to be to attack the gate head on.
See, I think your little assault was meant as a distraction.
A cover for your partner, Agent Riggs. Tell me where he is. Fair enough. Next.
Slow up. Gotta be smart about this.
Okay, Ghoul's right there and I got a clean shot.
You open fire now, the civilians are dead. Does that mean nothing to you?
Begin.
No! No! No!
Fuck it! I'm taking the shot!
Wait for your order, Sergeant.
You! Take care of the rest of them.
Yes, sir.
Still have nothing to say, Agent? Maybe if you understood the hell you put these people through. Set them up.
Walker, over here. We've got to save these civilians.
Now's our chance, Walker. We got an open path straight to Gould.
What about the civilians? We gotta save them.
Look, I know it sucks, but Gould's vital to our mission. The civvies aren't.
Our mission is to rescue people.
Please, Captain. We need Gould. Let me take the shot.
We can't let these people die, Walker. You know it's the right call.
Begin.
On the move!
We gotta save Gould.
Threat eliminated!
And stay down! Shit! We got company!
Adams, you're with me! Luco, protect Gould!
You got it! Don't worry, Gould. I got you. Hey! Stay the fuck down, man!
Grenado!
Forget me! Get to the gate!
Now's our chance, Walker.
We got an
open. Here I go!
Target neutralized!
We gotta save Gould.
Shit! We got company!
Adams, you're with me! Luco, protect Gould!
You got it! Don't worry, Gould.
Frango!
Hey, stay the fuck down, man!
I'm reloading!
Watch it, get me! Get to the gate!
Now's your chance, Walker.
He's down! I'm reloading!
Shit! We got company!
Adams, you're with me! Luco, protect Gould!
You got it! Don't worry, Gould. I got you. Hey, stay the fuck down, man! Got eyes on the target! Forget me! Get to the gate! Go under heavy fire back here!
Now's our chance.
Tango down! You've
gotta save Gould.
Reloading!
Shit! We got company!
Adams, you're with me!
Gotta save Gould.
Reloading! Keep an eye out!
Shit! We got company!
Adams, you're with me. Luca, protect Gould.
You got it! Don't worry, Gould. I got you. Hey! Stay the fuck down, man! Forget me! Target the gate! We're under heavy fire back here! Get to the fucking gate! Fuck!
One down!
Hurry up, guys! Gould the back shit!
Incoming, heavy!
Shit, these guys aren't letting up!
Goddamn! Get off the field!
Now's our chance, Walker.
Hurry up!
Hostile down!
Tango down! Shit! We got company!
Adams, you're with me! Luca, protect Gould!
You got it! Don't worry, Gould. I got you. Yeah!
If I didn't know better, I'd think you were a fool or a...
Heading out!
He's done!
Got a safe hold.
I'm reloading!
Shit! We got company!
Adams, you're with me! Luco, protect Gould!
You got it! There, see him?
Gotta save Gould.
Shit! We got company!
Adams, you're with me! Luco, protect Gould!
You got it! Got eyes on the target! Don't worry, Gould. I got you.
Reloading!
Hey, stay the fuck down, man! Forget me! Get to the gate!
Now's our chance, Walker. We got an open path straight to Gould.
What about the civilians?
Here I go!
He's done!
Gotta save him.
I'm reloading!
Shit! We got company!
Adams, you're with me! Luco, protect Gould!
You got it! Don't worry, Gould. I got you. Hey, stay the fuck down, man!
Look out, grenade!
I tried! They're getting...
Now's our chance, Walker.
He's dead!
Reloading!
Shit! We got company!
Adams, you're with me! Luco, protect Gould!
You got it! Hey, see him! Don't worry, Gould. I got you. Hop down there! Hey, stay the fuck down, man!
Let's wrap this up quick.
Forget me! Get to the gate! We're under heavy fire back here!
Come on! Get to the gate!
Gotta save Gould. Reloading! Cover me!
Shit! We got company!
Adams, you're with me! Luca, protect Gould!
You got it! Don't worry, Gould. I got you. Hey! Stay there, Gould! Man!
Back that way!
Hey! Get to the gate! We're under heavy fire back here!
Enemy on the move! Fucking gate!
What happened?
He just stopped breathing.
Sand.
Don't you fucking die on me. You got too much shit to answer for. Come on.
You can stop, man. He's gone.
Fuck!
What the hell is that?
A map. I think this was Gould's op plan.
Be the gate they were talking about.
So what?
Gould thought it was worth dying for, Lugo. I'd say that's a pretty big so what.
We're pretty exposed out here, Walker.
Right, let's get moving.
This is just fucked.
What are you talking about?
People died back there. Not just soldiers and civilians, but Gould. Our best chance of getting out of this hellhole.
Calm down, Lugo. There's nothing we could have done.
Don't tell me to calm down. We got no idea what the fuck we're doing here.
Yeah, you're right. Putting your faith in Gould, you are fucking clueless. Man, I'm through with this shit.
Fuck you! At least I'm doing my job. You're the one who's fine, just sitting back, waiting for things to unfuck themselves.
You think I like watching these people die, huh? You think I won't carry this shit to my fucking grave?
Stand down! Huh? Both of you! Stand the fuck down! The fuck is wrong with you two? We're in the middle of a fucking war zone, and you're fighting in the dirt like a couple of goddamn kids! You are Delta operators. Fucking act like it! All right, then. We good?
Yeah.
Lugo!
Yes, sir.
Good. Now let's keep moving. So where are we at?
According to Ghoul's map, the gate's dead ahead.
Men of the 33rd, I'm saddened to report that this senseless war has claimed even more of our brothers. But take heart, for through their sacrifice, they sent that villain, Agent Gould, straight to hell. So let us not despair. Agent Briggs, the men of Delta Force, they will be next.
I'd say that's the gate.
Adams. Take care of the lookout.
I'm on it.
Sweet dreams, bitch. All right, Lugo. Who are we up against?
An army? Give or take?
No shit.
How are we getting through this?
This might help.
Fine. Set it up.
You're fucking kidding, right? That's white phosphorus.
Yeah, I know what it is.
You've seen what this shit does. You know we
might not have a choice, Lugo.
There's always a choice.
No. There's really not.
You aim, Walker. We'll fire.
Okay, prepare to fire.
That in order?
Yeah, it is.
Fine. Launching camera.
There! On the balcony! We got it, Truder!
Camera online, sir.
Okay, targeting online. You ready?
Whenever you are.
You need to hit those RPGs!
Burn
them. Bring the fire.
RPGs neutralized.
Fire!
Stand by.
Gotta take out those strikers!
Do it.
Stand by.
Fire on my target.
Stand by.
Take out those fucking snipers!
Fire!
Loading mortar.
A lot of soldiers by the hovers!
Reloading.
Fire!
Reloading.
Humvee's destroyed. What else we got? Light them up.
Heavy mortar. Reloading.
Another hover! Trap door to
hover disabled!
No one's moving. It's over.
That's right, Walker.
Okay. We're done. Let's get down there. Want to reach that gate before reinforcements arrive. stop talking.
What'd you just say?
Meat and smoke is toxic. Keep your mouth shut.
Yeah,
right.
I'm trapped. I can't feel my legs.
Let's just keep moving.
Please, help!
Walker, come on, man.
There's nothing we can do.
Why?
You brought this on yourself.
We were helping.
What? Oh, no.
Are those civilians?
Where'd they come from? There's no camp here.
They took them from the nest.
That hotel back at the Stormwall? No. Those can't be the civvies that got kidnapped. It's not possible.
Yeah, it is. That's why Gould stormed this place. He didn't want the king. He was trying to rescue his people.
This is your fault, goddammit! Stop right there, Lugo! What it is, you wouldn't give him a choice! He turned us into fucking cowards! Enough, Sergeant! No! No! Don't you tell me! No!
We need to keep moving.
What?
Reinforcements will be here any second. We need to keep moving.
But Walker, you're not even...
I'm gonna make these bastards pay for what they've done. Now, are you with me or not?
Pushing!
God
lead, soldier!
Tango down!
They got nowhere to run. Finish it.
Yes, sir. I thought it was shot. We're moving. Get out of cover. Moving target.
Cover me. Reloading. Stay with them.
Let's get down there. Something here that'll clue us into what's going on.
Maps, supplies, ammo. Looks like a normal outpost to me.
No. It's gotta be more upstairs. All right, check your mags. No idea what we'll find up here.
Can't be worse than when we left outside.
Hey, careful, Lugo.
No, he's right. There's nothing good about what happened up there, Lugo. But our hand was forced.
And I know by who. Get ready.
What the hell?
Phosphorus. I swear, if I never see this shit again, it'll be too soon.
Look at this. Tags.
Whose?
Conrad's command team. I knew these men. Listen.
No better than I did. I promise you that.
He knows we're here.
I could not inspire them. They let a mutiny. Foolish in a place like this. I don't blame them. They did what they thought necessary. But if order was to be maintained, an example had to be made.
Colonel, I'm Captain Walker.
Captain Walker. Yes, I remember you. Kabul, I think it was. You performed admirably under the circumstances.
Colonel, please.
I don't know if I told you that.
What's going on here?
Survival, Captain.
of this you already know. The rest you'll have to see for yourself. Welcome to Dubai, gentlemen. Now, step outside, Captain.
What's going on, Walker?
We were wrong. Radio Man ain't running Dubai. He's just a lackey.
You mean?
It's Conrad. He did it. All of it.
Okay. So what do we do?
We play along. For now.